us to be wise in times when we